So how did I get 10,000 followers on TikTok account? Through my performance of voice acting and through another styles of videos. Only 6 videos, and 2 videos of them was with how much, please let me know. It is 400,000 of views. It is so big amount. And another videos were not so nice. They hit at 5,150, why I don't know, and 900 views. And today we're gonna talk how did I accomplish it. First of all, if you want to create a good content on TikTok, then you should do hooking and giving some of the really inspiring emphasis part for your viewer, because if he will look at your phone, look, you scrolling page, yes, or something. TikTok, this app for you, if you are not familiar with it. You are scrolling your phone, yes, it is my phone, I'm scrolling, and if I will see something that will, like, oh, it is nice, maybe I need to watch it fully, then I will continue watch. Firstly, need to think about it, first you're like a shot, maybe first second, was it good or not. Next, if I watched first second, I will watch second, and if on second moment I will think that content is shit, then I will scroll. Okay, then I should think about second thing, yes. And if we've made 3 seconds good, it means that maybe your content will be a really nice stuff, yes. Because 3 seconds, it is really keep attention. Next, it will be psychological tricks and psychological work, mind games. Like, will I watch next, will not? And if your content will be watched fully, you will have a big possibility that this person will hit like. Why will I hit like and subscribe and follow, and also I leave a comment? Why? If you did engagement, if you did hook inside of your content, how to create this hook? Need to think about some of the, like, maybe value that you will bring, maybe about you brought so big amount of value to your viewer, your content is educational, then you brought so big amount of value of, like, a nice content, and someone wants to write, please do this more, and please can you tell about something else, like this way and this way. It is one of the reasons. Next reason, it's rewatch time, when someone spins like a spinner through the galaxy, and if you, look, you are watching content, yes, and you like it so much, that you want to rewatch it and rewatch it and rewatch it again. It is kind of like I want to watch it infinity number times. It is like a rewatchfulness of your content. Do you want to watch your content? I don't want to watch my content on YouTube so big amount of times, because I understand that it is speakable videos. It is this video made for people who listen me on the background, almost. Yes, I do this, I understand it, because it is kind of podcast time. And then, if we create content like to watch fully, like, and I want to rewatch it, need to think about it, what to make, yes, and then you will have possibility to rewatch it. How to do this? I have a program, I have Adobe Premiere Pro program. I have my piece of content, yes, 10 seconds, for example. I do this, I duplicate it for 10 seconds, and duplicate it one more 10 seconds, and I will rewatch it like 3 times. Will I be interesting to watch it? Will it be so smooth to rewatch it? Like this cycling of music, cycling of beats that I want to rewatch and re-listen, it is kind of not so harmful for my brain, and also it is so joyful to watch, like recycling it, it is interesting. It is one of the reasons to watch your content, like rewatch. Next, if your video was so like a life related, so like, oh Jesus, it is so life, you spoke about my soul, then I want to share it to my friend, because he will say the same thing. Oh, it is about us, it is about this thing. Then it is one of the type of content that could be viral. Like, I want, I want to share it content. Like, it is so like a life situation. I want it. I know the situation so well, and my friend knows about it. We do this the same thing, and I want to share it. It is one of the reasons to share. Next possibility to share, if your friend or maybe share it to person who you love. Like, share this to person who you so like to the most boring person in your life, or maybe to someone else. About comments, sometimes you can leave, you can make your viewers leave a comment if you will say like, it is our giveaway, and someone who leave comment will be mentioned in the next video, or maybe someone who will leave comment in the next video will be like this question I will answer. Yes, and it is one of the possibility, like I want to be a champion. It is more like a championship for them. It is more about psychology. It is not about social media. It is all about how our brain works. And will I hit like or not? It depends on how much value you brought to this person. If you brought big amount of value, like I really like it and I want to watch your content more, then I will hit. Next, what we can see, it is following. If this person is so nice and I like his personality, not content, his personality is so nice, like so lovely, so good, then I want to follow this person, I want to hit this button, and I want to click to his like a profile and go and scroll like this content, to every piece of content I want to watch because of his personality, not of his content. But following you can achieve only through hard work and through many pieces of content. If you've made less than 100 pieces of content, high quality content, it doesn't mean that if you created 1000 of shit content, it is equal like a 10 high quality. Yes, kind of. For example, my channel right now, I've made 17 pieces of high quality content because I've made 1700 shit content on this channel. And I talked about like more, the more you do, the more people recognize you. Please believe me about one thing, and recognize one thing: nobody will recognize you on the streets if you did not upload it daily, if you did not bring value this source, this, everybody should hear about you. If you want to be so like recognizable, then you should use many big amount of different like social streams and things. Then you will be recognizable. Twitch, maybe YouTube, maybe Instagram account, maybe it will be Facebook, LinkedIn, maybe TikTok too, and another platforms, live conferences. The more. I was reading my comments on TikTok, and one person wrote to me from university, he know me. One person from Twitch account, Russian Twitch account, he know me because I was making streams before. And one more person from my school even. And maybe in one day I will see someone from kindergarten. It is all about our life, and the more value to this person, the more we communicate with people, the more you recognizable will be. Please recognize it. It's a so important thing if you want to grow in a way like a recognition of people, recognition and more things. And the most important thing, the more value you bring through education or through entertainment or maybe infotainment, then the more possibility you have to be recognized and to be loved and admired, yes, have admiration. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this a lot. Please hit the like button if you like it, and subscribe to this channel if you want. I will do more content about that. I really today I talked about content that I so like I'm guru, a little bit of guru, because I do content for a long time, and I'm kind of inside of this, into it. And I want to say that some videos on my TikTok right now has only 132 views. I don't know why. It is not on For You page, and maybe I shadow banned. By the way, one video has 440,000 views. Another 382. One more 480,78, and one more 5109, and one more 946. It is I don't know why. Last two videos and one more from this profile were not on For You page, and I don't know how to overcome it. Maybe I will try to post my videos through my phone of another phone I will use for it. But I don't know. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. You're a cool person. Don't forget to improve still daily. You're nice.